What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to disable the touchpad on your laptop in Windows 11. It's not uncommon when typing on your laptop to accidentally swipe across your touchpad, which can cause any number of problems with other things on your screen. If you've got an external mouse and the touchpad on your Windows 11 laptop is just getting in the way, then you can easily turn it off. Now let's walk through the steps to disable the touchpad on your Windows 11 laptop. Step 1. Navigate to your Windows 11 home screen and then press the Windows and I keys at the same time. The Windows settings screen will be displayed. Step 2. Choose Bluetooth and Devices in the menu on the left side of the screen. Options associated with Bluetooth and Devices will be shown on the right side of the screen. Step 3. Click Touchpad in the list of options. The touchpad options are displayed. Step 4. Find the touchpad toggle at the top of the screen and then click to disable that toggle. Your Windows 11 touchpad will be disabled automatically and will no longer work unless you toggle it back on. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.